the halving, which is when the reward for mining Bitcoin blocks is cut in half. The first halving happened in November 2012, which seemed like an eternity ago. And the block reward was cut from an astronomical 50 BTC to 25 BTC. The second halving happened on July 9th, 2016, where the 25 BTC block reward was cut in half again to 12.5 Bitcoin. The halving happens every 210,000 blocks, and the estimated date is sometime this coming May. This is determined by an average block time of about 10 minutes. 10 minutes, 210,000 blocks, equals roughly 2 years or so, and thus reducing the block reward again to only 6.25 BTC. If we can learn anything from history, the BTC price will go up. Maybe not right away, but eventually the scarcity of the production of BTC will affect the price. As Bitcoin becomes more rare, the price increases.
So I've got some time.
What? You're not invested in Bitcoin or the crypto market? If you don't have any, then any time is a good time to buy. If you hold alts, well, you're in luck because the entire market follows BTC. So how do you pronounce the halving, or is it halving? Which is correct? If it's halving, is this something the BTC community can call their own, much like HODL? Leave a comment below to let us know what you feel is correct, and we'll share some of them on a special program specific to the halving, or halvening.